always a good boy.
This video was taken on the 27th of May, 2020.
Good boy. What a good boy. What a good boy. What a good boy. Yes. Good man. What a good man. Yes. Come on, you.
Farouk, come on now.
Nice day. Nice day. What a good boy you are. Over. Get it. Get it. Fellas over. Come on.
I'm hanging a flycatcher.
As you can see, Apollo's looking a wee bit hairy. I'm going to clip his face. Only the underneath part. The top part's fine. But those little hairs underneath are looking a bit ragged. And he does like to be a smart boy. He's a good boy, aren't you? Let's just take that off. So, wait. We can get at him better with that off, can't we? We don't really need it on. Just really tidied up underneath his chin. As he's looking now, so he don't get a really... So, oh, there it is. Moved. Good. I'm now going to run over it with the Ike's small clippers just to make it the best it possibly can be. And that's it. Just a little... Just under there, really. Just got a little cleft. You're a good boy, aren't you, Farouk?
Yes.
You don't need your face doing, do you? Because you haven't got any of these whiskers. Not whiskers, but chin hairs. He's a good boy, aren't you, Farouk? Yes, he is.
Good boy. Well, that's it then.
So there he is. Neat. I'm going to take him on a local ride now. Just a little bit of schooling, nothing much. I may come back and practice a little bit of flying changes in the menage. We'll see how I feel when I get back and how he's been out. Won't bother if he's not up for it.
Going to go out for a little hack. As you can see, it's beautiful, beautiful day, quite warm. I think I might have a little bit too much woolly on, really, but I've got this bare arm, so hopefully keep cool enough. It's just going to be a fun ride. I just want to see how he's doing, make sure he's not getting into bad habits, and just steady away, really.
We're off again.
Okay.
Good boy, walking on.
Good ride.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Hope you've enjoyed this day in the life of Apollo and Farouk. TTFN.